first experience player, so I will win.
I can just buy my way through the entire game.
I can just hack my way to the top.
Potato!
We started as a noob. We've completed the game, making us a pro. We spent a ton of Robux to do it. And we've witnessed a hacker complete the game very quickly. Now it is time to create the ultimate challenge. Noob vs pro vs Robux vs hacker. Today we are going to find out who will be the ultimate victor in this challenge. So stay until the end to find out. Okay, so the rules are simple. Each account will have 7 minutes to get the highest rank that they possibly can. And whoever gets the highest rank at the end of that time wins. And we're going to be starting with our noob. Okay, so guys, I'm finally on the noob account. And the time is going to start in just a few seconds. I'm going to be using an online timer to time each one of these. And so yeah, I've got 7 minutes on the clock to see how powerful we can get this noob. Guys, leave a comment down below right now who you think is going to win this challenge. And without further ado, let the challenge begin. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, we have 7 minutes on this account to get as powerful as possible. And because this is the noob account, I can't choose any Robux, any money, or any pets beforehand because this noob has literally got nothing. So what do we need, guys? The next rank is 2 million, which usually we would fly through these guys. But because we literally have the worst everything inside of the game, we are not going to be able to just fly through like we normally would. So let's buy as many swords as we can. Oh my goodness, I can't believe this. It's been so long since I played the game like this. I mean, seriously, look how slow we're going through the swords. I'm buying pretty much one at a time. Like, I can't even afford another sword right now. Oh, I gotta buy belts. That's why I have to buy belts. Am I stupid? Oh my goodness, I forgot you have to buy belts, guys. What am I doing? It's been that long since I had to buy a belt. I always buy Infinity Ninjutsu, okay? There we go. We managed to get one rank so far, guys. And it hasn't even been... Oh, it's been a minute! Oh my goodness, how has it already been a minute? Are you kidding me? Okay, we have to buy as many belts and as many swords as we can possibly get. That seems to be the secret, guys. Just keep buying as many belts and swords as you possibly can, okay? I think I bought a lot of belts and a lot of swords. Yes, we have. Okay, we've almost bought as many swords as we can officially afford, which is kind of insane. Okay, we have. Guys, we're at the next island, which is pretty insane. How much is the next rank? 150 million! Oh, wait a minute. We're gonna have that in no time at all. Okay, I was expecting that to take us ages, but apparently we've already done it. So that is 2 ranks down, and it's only been 1 minute. And our next rank is going to be 11 billion, so we may have to start climbing up to the next island, which we have not had to do in a while. And guys, because I'm doing this properly, I will not be using my glitch for this challenge. Guys, we are exactly 4 minutes into this challenge, and I've almost hit 9 billion. Now, it may have been worth going up, but I'm not too sure, and I kind of didn't want to risk it, because the second we get up to that island, we are straight back down here. And to be honest, guys, even if we get to the next island in the next 3 minutes, I still don't know if we're going to get another rank in. I think this might be the last rank we're going to get as a noob in 7 minutes. In fact, guys, it's almost time for us now to buy ourselves the next rank. Okay, so here we go. We're literally about to get 9 billion. I think that's what we needed. I think it's 9 point something billion. I don't actually remember, but let's take a quick look here. It's 11 billion. It's not even 9 billion. And ladies and gentlemen, there we go. We just bought Samurai rank, and we literally have 1 minute 30 seconds left. I personally don't think that's enough time to get anything else, but we're going to try it anyway because, you know, we are not giving up that easy. Let's buy ourselves a better belt like this, and also let's buy ourselves the best sword we can possibly buy, and, yeah, now we need to try and get to that top island and quick. Wait, guys, we don't even have 1 minute left on the clock. There is no way we're gonna get to the second island. I mean, at least we tried. We didn't give up. But that is as far as we're going to get. We are not going to get another rank. So I guess that we should just end this right here. That is the noob done. So, ladies and gentlemen, what we managed to achieve in those 7 minutes was one thing, and that is Samurai rank. We also got the best sword and the best belt from the first island, but we only managed to get to Samurai. Next up, it is time to introduce the pro account. Okay, so now it is time for our pro player. And what makes him a pro? He has knowledge. And also, he gets to equip 2 pets, which is fair enough. Obviously, being a pro player, they are going to be the best pets inside of the game. Just like that. Okay, so guys, without further ado, the sun is rising, and so it is time for me to hit the timer. In 3, 2, One! Let's go! Okay, guys, let's get as powerful as possible. So I'm not even gonna waste time down here. I am glitching up to the top island using the portal glitch. And as soon as I get there, I'm gonna open up this shop. So here we go. Okay, guys, not even 1 minute in and we're at the top island, which means now we can go down to the bottom island. Let's just buy this. We're gonna head down and we're now gonna begin by literally buying as many ranks as we possibly can. Now, whatever we do, guys, we cannot close the shop down. In fact, I don't even think we need to do that. We just need to swing, sell, buy. Just over and over again like this. That is the way to do it. Oh my goodness, this is insane. Okay, guys, we've already overtaken the noob rank straight away, and now we've bought ourselves the assassin. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are only 1.5 minutes in, and we've already bought ourselves the assassin rank, meaning we have already surpassed the noob. Okay, the next rank is this one here, and then again, we need to sell, buy all the swords, we need to swing, sell, buy all the belts, and then buy all the swords again. It's just the same thing over and over, guys. Look how many swords we have. Okay, and the next rank is only 1.5 QI. Ladies and gentlemen, we are already at Master of Shadows rank. I cannot believe this right now. I am literally actually kind of shocked how much we're making. It's actually kind of scary. Oh my, are you kidding me? This is a joke. And guys, we're now on our way to the next rank, which as well really isn't a lot of money, guys. Honestly, I think we're going to be there this time. As soon as I sell, we're definitely going to have enough money. Here we go. There we go. We have enough. Oh my goodness, 50 seconds left on the clock. Can we still get one more, guys? I have a feeling we might be able to get another rank as long as we're smart about this. I just need to be faster with the selling. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, guys. I think we have enough. I think we have enough. I can't see. Here we go. Yes! Oh my goodness, with 15 seconds left on the clock, we managed to get to Chaos Sensei, but I think we could have got the Chaos Legend quite happily if we hadn't of talked so much. But yeah, that's what we managed to get with the pro account. We managed to get to Chaos Sensei. Now let's see what Mr. Robux can do. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, it is now my favorite part of the video. That's right, I've been waiting for this part. We are now playing as the Robux player, aka the richest player. I am basically just bought a ton of the best pets in the game. The way I got these is by technically buying them. I gifted another player a pack. He gave me these. Though I technically could buy a ton of packs. What I'm actually going to be doing in this game, guys, is quite simple. I will be buying this every time I rank up. I will also be buying boosts. And even better than that, guys, I will be buying game passes. That's what makes this guy the Robux challenge. So we're definitely going to want this one. That is a must. You have to have that. Then I think plus 3 pet slots is also a must. And I think plus 4 pet slots, and that should be enough of the pets. Okay, that now means we can equip up to 9 pets, which is a lot of pets, guys. Just like this. And now, ladies and gentlemen, as soon as I start the timer by buying a boost, you will see on screen exactly that I'm taking 7 minutes. Okay, so if I come over to the shop selection, the second I buy the boost, that is when we start this challenge. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Okay, guys, the challenge is officially started. And now it has started. It is time for us to start. Oh my goodness. Come on, you dum-dum. We need to go. We need to go quick. Okay, as you can see up there, the timer started. Let's start doing this as quickly as possible. So what I'm going to do straight away is buy all of these using the pack thing in the shop. And then we're going to go to the top island and grab the shop. Okay, guys, we now have the shop open, which means we can take this shop down now. And as you can see, it hasn't even been 1 minute of this challenge. I'm going to fly through these ranks. These first ranks mean nothing. I'm going to go through them so quickly. It's insane. I literally can't believe this. I actually think the richest player might be better than the pro player. Though, actually, guys, I am technically cheating. I feel like maybe I should be going up to the island at each time. So what I'm gonna do to make it fair is the time it would take me to get up to that island, I say is around 20 to 30 seconds between each rank at most. So I'm gonna take 2 minutes off this. We're actually gonna do the rich Robux player's time in only 5 minutes. That way, that should make things fair. Okay, guys, but as you can see right now, we are actually flying through this. This is pretty insane. And guys, as you can see right now, I'm already at Dragon Warrior rank. I think this is the one we got to as a pro player. But remember, we only have 5 minutes using this character. That's right, guys. 5 minutes sounds like a lot of time, but it is not a lot of time. But one thing it is definitely proving to me right now is, apart from a hacker, guys, I think this might be our best one. And now we're about to be able to get Legendary Shadow Master. Guys, we still have 30 seconds left on the clock. I think that's enough time for us to get the next rank. Or is it? Is it? Oh my goodness, I don't know if it is. Is it? Come on! Yes! 28 seconds left. Okay, wait, did we buy it? I don't know if we bought it. Buy it! Oh my goodness, she has 20 seconds left on the clock. I don't think, guys, that that is enough for us to be able to get the next rank. But we're still going to try anyway. We're not giving up. 15 seconds left on the clock. Can we do it? 10 seconds left. There is no way we're going to be able to do this. 7 seconds left, guys. We won't be able to do it. No way. Literally. Oh! With 3 seconds left on the clock, we managed to get to Awaken Scythe Master. But ladies and gentlemen, that is the 5 minutes that the richest player gets. Which means it is time for one more player. And now, guys, unfortunately, I don't hack inside of the game. I don't know how to hack inside of the game. I don't know how to hack anyway. But I may know someone who does. So I'm going to get them to record the footage and send it to me, giving them the instructions that they have 7 minutes. So you won't see this face now for another few minutes. Lucky you. Yeah, this is literally what he sent me for 7 minutes. That's right. It's a screen of him literally doing something. I don't know. Guys, what I do know is 2 things. Even if you are a hacker, it doesn't mean that you can be as good as someone with Robux. And number 2, guys, please don't hack in these games. This is awful. How is this even fun? But yes, ladies and gentlemen, after the full 7 minutes that he had, even though for some reason he did 10, in those first 7 minutes, he only managed to get to Shadow Rank. Which means one thing. The winner of this competition, by far, was the Robux player. After that, it was the pro player. Then it was the hacker. And last of all, it was the noob. So ladies and gentlemen, what did we learn today? We learned that the rich people are always going to be able to pay their way to the top. We learned that if you know what you're doing inside of a game, that you can be almost as powerful as someone with Robux. We learned that noobs are always going to be little noobs. And more importantly, guys, we learned one thing. Don't hack. Hacking sucks and ruins the game. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.